streamed online as we speak on Periscope, which is a streaming website. Tomorrow it will be shown in the screen and it will be uploaded on YouTube and on archive. So we would like to ask you if you can stay for the whole duration of the concert. It is 1 hour until 7 o'clock. It is very important in my situation that we decide
Sorry, you cannot use the front door anymore, you can only use the back door.
If however you decide to leave at some point during the concert, you can do so of course, but you cannot use that door and then you can get a short
Yeah, I have a
try to change
No, they're not blind, they just close their eyes and we're making an exercise. Yes, it is a trust game.
It's also something that doesn't make us equal, so I put that there.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm not on top. No taste. No taste. No taste.
What happens without me being here?
How will you see what happened without me being here?
Some life later.
Wow.
I think, I mean, if we all left right now, it would be quite an interesting part of the experiment. So I don't know, it seems like this is the only time in my experience of this artwork where leaving seems more radical thing to do than stay.
Can you speak a little bit louder?
This is the only time in my experience of this artwork whereby leaving seems like the more radical thing to do than stay.
Can you elaborate a bit?
I guess it's not that radical. It's only money, but I didn't bring that much money with me to Castle, and then I put it all in the middle and to some extent, one of the tests of the kind of responsibility that you mentioned was what happens to that money. So,
what happens?
What happens?
Would you like to take your money back?
Not necessarily.
Did you take any money with you?
No, you can check. That's a really good point, isn't it? The person that leaves first.
How will you solve this? Do you think that he has to go without taking his money back?
The big problem is I don't remember how much money I have. Slightly under or slightly over, I'm not sure. There were definitely 2 50s and 20 of 10, at least 10 in coin, I'm not sure. It might be a bit under.
150,
mm-hmm.
Approximately.
Yeah, so the three artists, they got the 50 euros.
It was quite a lot, but I didn't get the point. So you raised the word, telling that you're going to leave, or what was the point?
The point of.
So you don't go, you say you're going to go. I didn't get the beginning of the
Well, why would I leave? Well, I thought it was more interesting to leave to see what happens. It's going to be interestingly complicated or very simple what happens right now in the next 12 minutes. Either people will, you'll negotiate the money and separate it back out, except for the ripped 5 euro, or you'll leave without the money. Or will there be something else that happens? I don't know. Between those two happens. So I guess I need them to, I've got a kind of insurance policy by giving my money to the artist. So that was my insurance policy. So I can leave without my money, knowing my money went somewhere. Not just. just into a little paper bird.
But you know you made your mind about.
I don't know that, for sure.
Yes, you do, because you have our numbers and you know us, so you're not giving our money to a stranger.
That's true, I'm definitely not giving it to a stranger. It doesn't mean that I know I'm giving my money.
Let's do it to two groups. Bye.
What they are left with. Is there anyone who's really unhappy with the money they have now and with what they put in? Maybe if they speak up.
Let's separate in two teams, like people who are unhappy and people who are happy now. People who are unhappy because of what happened and people that they are happy because of what happened. Happy here. Thank you.
guy to my money, no relation that can give it to him. I would like to see his face, how he reacts with money.
Are we still divided in unhappy and happy, or are we just struggling?
So the question is to give it to the saxophone player on sound.
Everybody takes his own money and decides what he
I mean, I felt comfortable with taking my own money back again. I felt comfortable with that. I don't know if it's right or not.
What about the 5 years
that
go?
But he felt comfortable.
Sure.
So, if we agree with this, I was asking, what about the 5 euros that don't destroy? Because then somebody will take 5 euros less.
Yeah, the other 5 euros, that's fine.
I would like to put
I carried a bundle, but I don't know how much I tossed. I just put everything in it. So I don't know how much I had to get. I'm in favor of giving the money that will remain to the artist. Because then they will feel really, really miserable, as we can see from their faces. Or everyone takes something and gives it to any person around the building who wants to give.
We also could go outside and give everybody this.
What about sharing them? Wasn't it the main idea? Maybe it started with this.
Yeah.
But we don't want to do it, right?
I think we will have so no problem.
Yeah. Does anybody have a fire?
Fire was inside.
I would feel bad about sharing because I didn't give anything because I didn't have my money with me, and then I would get something I didn't earn, so I would feel bad about it.
But this was the case, right? In the first place, the case was that if you have no money on you, maybe, in a way, you feel less confident than a person that has 100 euros in his pocket. So, this was the case, that you have also 25 euros and you have none, and the other person that has 100 has also 25 euros. But it seemed completely impossible.
Yeah, because I think some
so that's the library. I am.
No, but I think some people who don't have money with them here, they have it outside. So they get money here and then they go outside, get their pocket, and then they have even more money. So that's the point. It's not that everyone doesn't have any money, but
yeah, it's not about justice or fairness. It's not.
Yeah. Of course, it's not about we don't have your tax. You see how much you have, and then share it with everyone. It was a symbolic gesture, I guess.
It would be.
It could be.
Let go. Or
it's not.
Gave something and he wants to have it back, just takes it now and the rest can leave, and when there's enough money left then the artist can take it and do whatever they want with it.
Not allowed to play with money, real money.
Okay.